gave this letter to your father a few days after the diagnosis. I trust he'll give it to you when the time is right. My last words to you aren't sappy. You know I love you. We can skip that. I'm not listing all of life's lessons or letting you in on its secrets. You're a man now. Figure it out. This letter serves one purpose. To remind you to continue doing something you've been doing your entire life. When you were young, I took you on adventures that allowed me to open your eyes, teach you, show you the white smoke of a campfire as it burns your eyes, leaving its scent on your clothes. I trust you've continued to carry on this tradition. Even if I wasn't always there to see, good. So I figured I'd leave you with one final reminder. Explore. Get out. Don't saunter. Hustle. Sweat. Shiver. Get lost and watch the sunrise. Conquer, then be humbled. Be afraid. Be brave. See the world with your own eyes. I'm an old man. Listen to me when I say you will only regret not going. As time goes on, it'll become easier to make excuses. It'll seem more difficult to get away. So, this is just a reminder. Explore.